Good evening, everybody. It's your boy, Chris Cage, coming at you two times, and we are here with yet another Hot Wheels vlog. Now, due to the coronavirus, and I don't give a damn if YouTube takes this thing down, but I'll say it like that anyway. Vlogs are going to be short, especially this one, within this and the coming weeks that this thing is still going on. So, with that in mind, we're going to get right into it with days 1 and 2 of the Hot Wheels vlog, and day 2, there is one crucial thing I left out, which was the fact that I've actually gotten another car at Hy-Vee that was not pictured, but I just thought I mentioned it to you before you sit here and wonder, but what about the Embosser? So I will say this, I got the Embosser at Hy-Vee on a Thursday, so there you go. But now, with that in mind, on with the vlog. Alright guys, day one of the Hot Wheels vlog. Time to see what we can find.
Try check one.
Couple of these gift packs here, but what I want to look at is right off the side of me, and I'll turn my head in a second. Ugly outfit. I rest up the massive sidekick with US DK's cars. Got the treasure hunt, which would have been Buns of Steel. So basically, this is just for me to show y'all what I can find. Don't worry that much. Alright, so remember the gift pack rope. Get the cars. See. Some of these are good to get. Plus, I'm looking at them off camera here. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3. No. Oh, there's that, one car. Not gonna get these gift packs. I know that I gotta see the cars somewhere down the line, but that will about do it for day one of the Hot Wheels vlog. We'll be heading in another store somewhere down the line, so hope to see you soon. Bye. Time for more vlog goodness. Now we're inside Target. See if we can see some ERF based cars. Let's go. Excited for a McLaren Speedtail to come to Forza. Hopefully by this video you might have gotten it already. Got a diecast section all to myself. Let's go! Now we see more cars here. Take another FE Gen 2. Thank you very much. And give me that Baja truck. Mm-hmm. I will get this, Donkey Kong. There was a Daisy one here. Damn, no Daisy. Oh, monster trucks. Let's see. Already got pulleys. See a ramp. Puppy's gift packs. Why not? Let's see. Nope. ID cards. I'm not gonna feel like going through these. But what I will do is I will take Storm and be cool with that. Because you know I love me some Storm. Isn't that right, Tim Storm? NWA Power Reference. You love it. There's more ID cards here, but I'm not gonna look at those. That'll do it for today's day one of the Hot Wheels vlog. And guess what? We'll see you at the next one. And ladies and gentlemen, that will do it for today's vlog. I wish I could go out and do more filming, but with this coronavirus pandemic out here, it's going to get a little bit weird for these next coming weeks. Maybe drop me some suggestions of what I should do in this Hot Wheels room and what I can vlog in here to make it a little bit more special. But until then, that will do it for today's video. I hope you like it. Give it a thumbs up. Comment down below. If you are brand new watching this, be sure to subscribe and also turn on the notifications bell as well. It's your boy Chris Cage, and I'm coming at you two times, and we will see you at the next video. Stay safe and be healthy, folks.